use a lot of mixed media. I use acrylic and watercolor, colored pencils, paint markers, watercolor pencils. I like alcohol ink a lot too. And I'm always trying new things, so there's always something new to try. I've been painting for a long time, since I was little. I went to Columbus College of Art and Design. And I also, I graduated in 2008. And then I ended up moving back here to Zanesville about a little over 3 years ago. And I really wanted to be a part of the art community. So then I looked into getting a studio down here at the Masonic Temple. And I knew Bob Grayson, and he's a great guy, always helping me out. There's over 40 artists in here on a daily basis. And then there's also, for like First Friday Art Walk, you can set up a table for only $10. And you can sell your artwork and you keep all the money yourself. There's a Zap Gallery. There's Jan Sun's Gallery. It's a really great place to check out. Michael Seiler's. There's so many great things just to check out. Like First Friday, you can hardly ever check them all out at once. My inspiration is to bring positive things into the world with bright colors. There's so many negative things going around, and I really like to put things out there that are bright and colorful that will help keep me happy and inspire others. And I like to paint on all different kinds of objects. So anything around could be in trouble. I'll probably paint on it. And then over here, I've got some paintings that I had worked on. I've got some painted mirrors, some animals with roses in their mouth. That was around Valentine's Day. Some horoscope signs, Buddhas that I've painted on. And I've also got some card envelopes for all my cards. And then I've got painted candles that I work on. And then that's my award for the Wybridge Art Festival. I make all my paintings into cards, and they're 5x7, so you can put them in a frame, or you can send them out. And it's a way that, say that there's a piece that's rather large and you can't fit it in your budget right now, you can still enjoy my art. And I also work in a field where I help people and work in art with them. And it's a lot of like art therapy work with them that helps them. So I want to continue to have those two work together. It's a really great location. There's lots of art, there's food, there's music. The music scene's really big too down there. There's a great stage for it, and what's nice about that is that there's artists all over Zanesville, so you get to see all of them, and then you also get to see artists that are from out of town too. I got award Outstanding Artist Community Award, and that was for helping in the community. I'm really proud to have gotten that. Linda Regular and Art Cause gave me that, and she's a very big inspiration. The event itself, it's a really great way to see a lot of artists at one time. Come on down and check it out yourself and see what it's all about. It's a great way to connect with people and communicate with people, see all different kinds of art. And you get to see downtown Zanesville, which is really growing in the arts too.